Hi, my name is Professor Lee Witters, and I'll be teaching Biology 2, Human Biology, this fall. Biology 2 is a non-majors course and does not have a prerequisite or a laboratory. It does not count for the biology major. It is offered only in the fall term, but is an excellent starter course for people entering a biology or science curriculum. And this stems from our incorporation of a lot of teaching aids, teaching assistants, a very comprehensive website, and spending some time talking about how to approach the rigorous science curriculum that is Dartmouth. It is about human biology, but taught from a very wide perspective. I am a physician, but also a biochemist, so we'll be examining human biology from multiple disciplines, ranging from the molecular all the way up to the organism level, and even looking at some aspects of cultures and societies, focusing on many of the health challenges that await us in the decades to come. It could be regarded also as an alternative to Biology 11 in preparing students to enter our foundation courses. So maybe I will be seeing some of you in Biology 2, Human Biology, this fall term.